seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady, go safe, go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Stardock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. Shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself. Just no more unauthorized jumps in a house for room space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
We're at group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hela, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried a lot. Live today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady. And never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in Freestar Collective space? Your regs. A job like this in the United Colonies? Dreams of red tape.
You think we'll be done here soon? Now I hear this is the last dig.
Let's go. Dusty, you're up. Grab a cutter and mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you. sure seems to like you. Guess she would know.
Come on. It's time. You're with me.
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold.
No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out.
You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells?
Any of this look familiar?
Oh, yeah. You were a real rags-to-riches-to-rags story when you signed on. From space industrialist to contract miner. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? Easy there, Hive. You'll walk it off.
All this trouble?
Never mind what it... Speak of the devil.
Oh, careful! Ah, what's wrong with you? Hey! Watch it!
Our Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait. The Explorer's...
Whoa. You don't...
What's wrong with you?
Not careful! You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I was just saying, they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Careful!
You all right?
It's still there. Same with Constellation.
Coffee or something?
Yeah. Come on.
You got a packet.
Boring somewhere. What does that mean? The space we've already got complicated enough.
Hey, watch it! What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Hey, watch it!
Argos usually ain't so good at picking sights.
Careful!
What? Oh, I'm working.
Client is here. Let's go.
Careful!
If it now...
Hey! Watch it!
All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
Thank you.
Been a long time.
Not registered. Yes, it has. That mine on Bindi, right?
Kazal. Hellhole. Like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new girl found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Warning.
Kazan, and no Barrett. Not oh, cool. She passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right? Went on a trip, huh? That...
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lin. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Barrett? Get out of here, just go.
Well, let's go.
Indigo.
Oh, and hey, hey. And Vasco, get that artifact to come on. Because if you didn't, the way I see it, come on. Because if you didn't, the way I see it, that, my friend, technically, Vasco will keep you on course. See, that's the... While everyone else has been... Without us, they're just following them.
orbit, it might be wise to test all controls and systems to ensure they are not on the verge of catastrophic failure. I can step you through the entire process, or if you're already an experienced pilot, just power up all the systems and we'll be on our way. And Correct. The odds of continual assault from their ships are high enough to jeopardize our mission. In short, they are after the frontier and will not stop. We will need to deal with the local Crimson Fleet captain. A recent scan indicates an abandoned facility on the nearby moon of Crete. A perfect staging area for pirates. Facility is in this direction. Captain, Protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the Barrett. Would say that Bill Budd, the more practical, without your I have often asked the most likely Constellation members, often in the membership. Be careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often unpredictable.
tried to sync with the neural control interface, it just completely flipped out.
I'm detecting a safe nearby.
In all of 1 minute. I'm not even sure where it is now. It took off deeper into the facility. A security detail went in after it, but good friggin' luck. When I know it's safe, I'm going to make a run for the comm relay. Try to call in the cavalry. This is Hayden Wynn, lead xenobiologist. Wishing he had gone to dentist school like his parents wanted.
That statement is partially, but the only things...
I don't care what... You're not talking... They aren't... Can't believe... Get out of here.
We should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without the Crimson Fleet interference. nearby enemies. Jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
And here's your new cap. Sure, have at it. I would try to... Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
Unprovoked attack on a United Colonies research facility will not go unanswered. We'll get you settled into your new assignments as soon as possible. For you, Bobby, that includes me. can assure you this unprovoked attack on the United...
Got to run soon. I'm late to a meeting.
Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We can take it directly to the Mast District. Captain. Constellation will be waiting for you at the lodge. The water is quite aesthetically pleasing. Or so Barrett has told me. New Atlantis relies on advanced hydroelectrics for most of its power.
We just need to convince her that President Abel isn't.
Same as for Brexit. Let an adversarial who sees us in the past.
Should unlock if you hold up the watch that Barrett gave you. I have messaged the other members of Constellation. They will be... Captain, everyone will be...
We appear to have a visitor.
Welcome to Constellation. Would you care to... I see. Vasco...
All statements made...
Walter...
And if we hadn't...
But that didn't happen.
Thank you, Mateo. What happened? Interesting.
Are you hearing this? Do you all believe me now?
Whether it happened... or not, wasn't in doubt.
Expect us to believe it.
If this is the greatest mystery in the universe, why couldn't it be part of the ultimate mystery?
But... Gentlemen, can we please focus? Noelle, I think it...
It's a true theory.
Right, let's see. We know the artifacts react to each other.